overflow.
God has given me this powerful prophetic word that's ministering to me, and I'm releasing it to you. December 2022 is the month of expectations. This month is going to be huge in your life. You are about to enter into your season of plenty, surplus, increase, overflow, abundance, and prosperity. Prophesy that the most outrageous, impossible dreams of your heart will be granted to you this month. You know that prayer that you've been praying to God about. It's about to happen. Psalm 37:4 says, delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. I prophesy that this is the month that you're going to be a blessing to someone. Someone is going to be blessed by you because God is making you the lender and not the borrower. I prophesy supernatural blessings and sudden miracle signs and wonders will manifest. I prophesy before the end of this month, you're going to have a major approval. God is about to grant you an approval that you've been waiting on and praying over. Promises of God are yes and amen. Type in the comments, I receive it in Jesus' name. Amen.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they know. You in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Ooh, yeah, you're beautiful.